Have any injury, or if you suffer from any back pain, knee joints, painkiller. So it's going to take a painkiller, it's just rub this into your joints, along with the mix of the medication as well. Have a painkiller join the pit, and it's fantastic.
But you put that in the shell.
No, because I use the other product.
It's like
a deep food. You put that one in there.
That's the main one.
For you, anyone that plays sport, anyone that's maybe someone that suffers from joint problems,
some people they use if you had a cut, if you had a sting, if you got the itching, even if you got sore throat. I do put this one, I swallow it. It doesn't affect you anything because it's a pure aloe vera.
Yeah.
Yes.